He wins. Como quiseres.
There's a place on the Atlas Mountain. I haven't been there for many years, but it's beautiful. It
has one of the best views.
If you want to go, then we can take the first bus tomorrow morning and be back by the sunset.
Sounds great. I should talk to Adam, though. Let's see.
No, of course, you both should come. You have a mobile phone I can call you?
No. We left them behind on purpose.
We can meet for breakfast. The same place we had tea.
Okay. What time?
7 o'clock. Why are you laughing?
No, it's just Adam. He'll love that.
So we can take the later bus if you want.
No. 7's good. It'll be good for him. You'll be okay getting home safely by
yes.
yourself?
Yeah? I do not live far.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night. Is here? It's Hotel Medina.
Maybe I was just scared. For her, and for me. He's holding her hands, and he takes her into this room and closes the door. I mean, she never hurt nobody, and nobody should have ever hurt her. I can hear him grunting, and she's crying. Then everything stops. Door flies open. She comes running out right past me, doesn't even see me. So I peer through the crack in the door and I can see him sweating through his white shirt, buckling in his belt, wiping the sweat from his brow. And he turns and looks at me. And he goes, shh. I mean, he runs this comb through his greasy black hair and next morning I wake up and my mother's screaming. I mean, I will never forget the pain in her voice as she's just wailing out in the yard. drown, I took a rope. And in the same dress that that animal had torn up for the day before, she's just swinging there. That lifeless little body just so I did what I thought about doing when I saw him smirking me through the door. I took my mother's 45 out of the drawer. I walked to his house. I broke in and I just stood there for a while looking at him sleeping next to his wife. She moves, he wakes up, and there we are, eye to eye. And I go, shh, bam! She goes screaming out of the room. I just sat down in a chair next to the bed. Waited for the police to come.
In America, Boston. Did a bunch of places in America, actually. Then I remember... Hello.
Então, Primavera, vamos apresentar o teu amiguinho?
Claro. Philip, this is Hugo. Hugo, it's Philip.
Philip Andrews. Nice to meet you.
Philip. Philip, isso é o que é francês?
Philip is English.
Yeah, I'm from Southampton, it's just outside of London.
E diz-me uma coisa, lá na terra deles vestem-se todos assim? Porque o escuro não está mal, mas a gravata está de gritos.
He said he loves England.
Oh, okay, thanks. Yeah, there's a lot of rain though.
E a barbinha, prima, olha a barbinha, é de régua e esquadro.
Sorry, could you just explain to him that I don't speak Spanish very well?
Yeah, Portuguese, Philip.
Potato, potato.
Tens, sem dúvida, o tipo mais ridículo e piroso que eu vi em toda a minha vida.
He said it was a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah. That's all he said? Just mm-hmm. Seemed like he said a little bit. It seems like he said more.
No.
E aposto que tem a pila pequena. Tens a pila pequena, não tens? Mesmo pequeno. Hã?
Oh, I think so.
Pila pequena?
I think so.
Sem dúvida.
I think so.